tied down and subdued. This 10-foot alligator was captured after its attack in Fort Pierce today.
We're used to seeing them, but they're usually not doing anything. They just lay in the sun.
He does not move. He was never aggressive. You won't forget that. You won't forget that.
The woman was screaming, and I couldn't take the scream.
Remember her coming up and, you know, pushing her out of face and getting air, and I'm saying, swim toward the paddle boat, swim. And she says, I can't, the gator has me.
Hello, this is 911.
911, there's a woman in the lake, the alligator's daughter, and she...
You don't see any of her body, nothing sticking out.
Nothing. I see a shoe. She was swimming toward me. I said, come to the bank. Oh, I see her.
Okay,
she's floating.
She's floating?
I see her. She's floating.
Okay.
I think she's gone. Oh, my God.